Look at the size of this chestnut. 4 inches, baby. I think that's the biggest we've ever had. Now let's give this a trim.